Now, over at Brookmeade Park, the Metro Homeless Impact Division has been actively and successfully housing those in need of shelter. This is part of a special effort known as Welcome Home, a housing first initiative to move those living in unsafe and uninhabitable environments to safe and stable housing. Leaders identified 45 people who lived in tents at the park, all but about five of them have been given temporary or permanent housing.